Money is filthy.
Money may be filthy, Vampira.
Filthy?
Vampira? Can you separate those words a little more?
Vampira, money may be filthy, but it buys a lot of disinfectant. Thank you again, Invisible Man. What we must do now is continue on just the way we've been going. Only, Medusa.
Yes?
I think it would be better if you were a wig. Or a dust cap. Cover those reptiles.
We'll have to take a vote.
Vote?
Each snake is entitled to one vote.
In that case, I suggest you stay out of sight. We can't risk having Miss Hoobles see snakes a second time.
So do I!
Thank you again, Invisible Man. Would you mind not running around the room? You're only adding to the confusion.
Imagine, with all our troubles, if he were back.
Who?
He!
Who?
He who?
Who he?
Please, leave.
I mean, the werewolf.
Ugh, with his sharp, buff teeth.
You really couldn't know. His scalp covered most of him.
Always turned my blood cold.
I mean, he would if I had him.
If he told me I was driving him to the grave, I'd get the car.
That's a good one, Igor.
This old castle is... still a living image of my previous husband's.
All six of them, may they rest in peace.
Don't say a word, just let me look at you. Yes, you are like the others.
Dark and handsome.
When it's dark, I'm handsome.
You, like they had the face of a saint.
A Saint Bernard.
Ah! Oh, sir, those teeth. They're just like Abe's, and Abe was the favorite of all of my husbands. Oh, sir, I must be married. Without marriage, I'm irrational, confused. I even imagine a simple buffet to be the Frankenstein monster. The effect of being in this castle, no doubt. Oh, sir, my fortune at your disposal. It will help your love for me to bloom.
What? What? What?
Wonderful, you are a man of few words. Oh, I love you. Let's go to Paris for our honeymoon. On our way there, we can stop off at the drugstore.
I want to stock up on mouthwash.
Let's go, Wolfie. Oh, may I call you Wolfie? Because somehow you remind me of a wolf. A weird wolf, but a wolf nonetheless. A wolf in his second, maybe third wolfhood. Oh, I feel so young.
Miss Poople, where are you going with that?
This, dear Baroness, is my next husband.
But Mrs. Poople, you can't marry him.
Don't be presumptuous, idiot. I shall marry whomever I choose. We're off to Paris for our honeymoon. You two leave things here as usual, Baroness. I'm quite satisfied with your efforts. My needs will understand. Goodbye.
He's marrying a real dog.
Never mind that. We're safe.
Safe.
Who is that?
Igor.
This place would make anyone that way.
I'm afraid I don't understand.
Well, if a boy were to meet a girl whose lips were on fire and who trembled in his arms, he'd better give her up. She probably had malaria.
Very cruel.
What's lunch?
Baroness, have you seen my aunt?
She...
Yes.
Rather difficult to explain. She met a man. A sort of man. And decided to marry him. They left in Paris.
That's crazy.
So was the man.
Not if the man had a beard.
Oh, he had a beard. He had a beard all over.
That's my Aunt Hannah for you. Show her hair, she don't care.
Cookies and luncheon on the terrace.
Thank you.
You know, I'm starting to like this place.
Be great for kids, I guess.
Our kids would love it.
I suppose, but we've got years to think about that. Come on, switch out the lights and let's go eat. Now I know what they mean by alternating currents.
My monster from its slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun.
In a jukebox.
The party had just begun.
In a jukebox.
The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backfires, baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It got on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Drac's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash. Now everything's cool, Drac's a part of the band, and my monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Gordy sent
you. Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
The monster mash.
And do my graveyard smash.
Then you can mash.
You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.
Monster mash.
Mash.
Monster mash. Monster mash.